Symptoms of myelopathy depend on where the spinal cord is compressed. Cervical myelopathy results in symptoms in the neck, arms, and legs. Thoracic myelopathy affects the back and legs. Arm symptoms may include pain, tingling, weakness, or clumsiness in the hands, such as being unable to button a shirt, turn a doorknob, or open a jar. Leg symptoms may include pain, tingling, weakness, difficulty walking, frequent falls, and in severe cases, problems with the bowels and bladder.